This is the comm outpost we heard about from that catalog on Voeld.
Devices seem to be extracting remnant data and sending it to a single location.
Can we track it down?
It's heavily encrypted. I may be able to break it with more information. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Life support at 100. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Cat.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Giving shield assist!
Life support is back online.
Communications. Only Archon is aware of shifting situation in Helios. If Archon's opinion is that protocols are not to our benefit, accept his wisdom. He is the Senate's voice in Helios and must be obeyed.
Someone's repeating the party line.
It sounds like the Ket are starting to question what the Archon's doing. If this continues, it might be good for all of us.
So, what's next?
There is likely nothing to be done, but conflicts between factions seldom resolve quietly.
Then we'll just have to keep an ear to the ground for now. With luck, something will happen.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
That looks like Ket tech. Think that's it.
Oh,
There's an Angara device in this camp, Pathfinder. Scanning will provide more information. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. This bug should be feeding Ket information to the Resistance, but the connection was dropped.
Why? A technical issue?
Unknown. If you scan additional bugs, I can locate the broken link.
Active remnant in there. Let's check it out. Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Yeah!
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Getting the periphona signal.
Wonder why she's on the ground.
Bathroom break?
Reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. scanning will reveal the missing glyphs.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area. Interface accepted. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this remnant site may have defense systems.
Giving shield assist! Quick and clean!
I'm reading Ket technology at this location. To decrypt the data receiver, I need more input. You'll need to scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder. I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Got it.